Seeing is not believing, at least not in this age of artificial intelligence. You could find your face plastered on a video, one you were never a part of. It could be any type of video, one that makes you uncomfortable. All of this courtesy deepfake technology. And of late, such morphed videos or images featuring Indian actresses are going viral. Actress Katrina Kaif is the latest victim. The trailer of her upcoming film, Tiger 3, just got released. And in one of the sequences, the actor was seen engaging in a fight wearing a towel. This is the original scene. Have a look. But soon, deepfake creators got to their dirty work, and this is what they created. The actress went from being clad in a towel to wearing white lingerie. Here's how the two images actually compare. Have a look for yourselves. Scary, isn't it? And this is what deepfake technology can do. This is what artificial intelligence can do. The threat is as real as it gets. Earlier, actress Rashmika Mandanna also fell prey to this. A video featuring her entering an elevator wearing a black dress went viral. You may have already seen that clip. But guess what? This is not the actor at all. This video is actually a deep fake. Here's the original video. It was uploaded by a British Indian influencer named Zara Patel on her Instagram account. Now, both Mandanna and Patel had nothing to do with this deep fake. The Indian actress took to the platform X to express her disappointment. She wrote, and I'm quoting, "Something like this is honestly extremely scary, not only for me, but also for each one of us, who today is vulnerable to so much harm because of how technology is being misused." Influencer Zara Patel also shared via social media that she was deeply disturbed and upset by what was happening. The video has amassed millions of views by now. It has been flagged by top actors, union ministers, and fact-checked journalists. Bollywood megastar Amitabh Bachchan reposted the video on the platform X. He called for legal action against it. The union minister, Rajiv Chandrasekhar, also issued a stern warning on the platform. He tweeted that deepfakes are the latest and even more dangerous and damaging form of misinformation. The minister also reiterated the IT rules. Let me read them out for you now. Social media platforms are legally obligated to ensure no misinformation is posted by any user. And they also need to ensure that misinformation is removed in 36 hours once it has been reported. These are the laws, but they are actively being broken by the perpetrators. Using artificial intelligence, cyber criminals can actually generate or manipulate digital media howsoever they wish to. And the most concerning part here is this technology is only getting better. Deep fakes have been around for years now, but usually there are telling signs of the images and the videos being fake. Users can generally tell there isn't something quite right. Take the example of this deep fake video of the Ukrainian president. In this deep fake, Volodymyr Zelensky appears to surrender to Russia. However, his oversized head and peculiar accent gives it all away. Unfortunately, as deepfake technology improves, these signs will become harder to detect. You saw the deepfake of the Indian actress Rashmika Mandanna. It's scary how real it looked. Social media users also noticed the same. And as artificial intelligence continues to evolve, it's only going to become more difficult to tell a fake video from a real one. We are now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the updates on the move.